Boss, reinforcements are approaching. Get ready while you have the time. Boss, you need to secure the area first.
Updated. Enemy Status requested.
Thank you.
Drop point. Supplies requested.
Airborne enemy approaching. Look out!
Presence detected. The map has been updated. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete. Supplies requested.
Really do make a good team.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Please specify a project. Please select and supplies requested.
Quiet. you.
We're gonna have company. No water, no sun. Don't you dry up on me.
The map has been updated.
Boss, do you copy? Boss, do you know where the landing zone is? Head for the LZ. Another mechanized unit is approaching your area. Watch out, don't let them find you. Boss!
Mission info has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Baiklah, saya telah berjaya mengalahkan, menumpaskan semua kereta kebal yang orang kata memang susah gila. Banyak kali dia masuk. Satu selesai, dia panggil lagi kawan dia. Lepas tu, kereta kebal tu bukan orang kata sekali guna rocket launcher akan dia akan musnah. Banyak kali. Banyak kali saya mencuba sebenarnya. Tapi akhirnya hampir selesai dan sekarang saya dan mendukung Quiet untuk naik ke helikopter seperti biasa. Tak tahu kenapa apa ni ribut pasir ni dia lagi lama daripada kebiasaan. Saya pun tak tahu kenapa.
No, 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 no,
The boss is with me.
Ahab? Wait, who is this? Identify yourself!
There's no time. Hurry!
Where are you? What is your location?
No, you're moving away from us. Circle back to your 8 o'clock.
Copy that. Guide me to your location.
Proceed to your 10 o'clock.
Understood.
Come back toward your 1 o'clock.
Copy. 1 o'clock.
Shift slightly to your left. Now proceed straight. 1.5 miles. Slide right. A little more. Yes, there you go. One more mile. Strong winds approaching. Quick, adjust to your right. Left. A little left. Yes. Now hold your position and proceed straight. Half a mile to go. Pequod, I can see you. I have a visual.
There you are, Ahab. Visual confirmed.
Pequod, hurry. This way.
I didn't know you could be so talkative, Quiet.
The boss is here. Hurry, Pequod. Please.
Development project has been added.
Boss. Boss! I gave you an antivenom.
Where's Quiet?
We've gotta go. Let's go, boys.
Baiklah, tadi kita baru lihat Quiet. Orang kata mempunyai dialog yang agak lama sejak awal permulaan game. Dan boss baru saja kena sengat dengan ular. Satu apa ni cutscene yang menarik di situ. Tapi sekarang Quiet dah tiada dengan saya. Kenapa helikopter ni masih? Teralah jari atas bukit. Oh, tapak kaki.
I did not choose to be quiet. I wanted to express my feelings to you. If only we shared a common tongue.
Vengeance was what drove me to them. The only language left to me, revenge. But the words we shared. No, that was no language at all. That is why I chose the language of gratitude instead and go back to silence. I am quiet. I am. absence of words.
The results of Quiet scans?
Yes, as I suspected. Her entire body underwent parasite therapy. The parasites compensated for her burnt epidermis and provide her blood with oxygen through cutaneous respiration instead of pulmonary respiration. In addition, they replaced the digestive organs she lost, and she receives carbohydrates through photosynthesis.
Was Skullface responsible?
There is no other possibility.
Skullface ordered Quiet to assassinate Snake. Only she got set on fire instead when he woke up in that hospital. But then Skullface revived Quiet through his parasite therapy, at the same time infecting her with the English strain. That way, even if the assassination failed again, she could still kill all of us just by coming here.
That was the third English mating pair. Correction. The first and only English pair to be carried by a person.
So either because she wanted to get even with Snake, or because she was working for Skullface, Quiet approached Snake again.
Though in the end, for whatever reason, she did not complete her objective. Some change of heart, perhaps. We won't hear it from her.
Baiklah, ini antara episod yang agak lama saya bermain. Tapi masih aneh, cuma naik 1% daripada yang sebelumnya. Saya tak tahu macam itu ialah pengakhiran Quiet dan kita mungkin tak dapat bekerja sama dengan Quiet lagi. Walau bagaimanapun, kita akan, saya akan terus menjelajah dan menghabiskan cerita ini. Terima kasih di atas sokongan anda selama ini. Kita akan berjumpa lagi di video yang seterusnya. Assalamualaikum.